पार्टिसिपेंट्स वीर रस. आई विल गो टू उमा मैम. उमा मैम, आर यू रेडी? आर यू रेडी और यू वांट टू टेक?
या आई विल टेक 1 मिनट सर. आई विल टेक.
ओके.
गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स. आई एम गोइंग टू एनैक्ट अबाउट कित्तूर रानी चेन्नम्मा हू वाज अ क्वीन इन कर्नाटका. She belonged to a place called Kittur, and she fought against the British during our pre-independence. And she fought against them, against the doctrine of lapse and the Monroe Agreement. So now you can see Kittur Rani speaking with Thackeray, the British general. Rani Sahiba, Mr. Thackeray is waiting to meet you. Bring him. What's the matter? We want kappa. We want tax. What tax? What do you mean? The clouds give rain. The lands are give crops. Why should we give you tax? Are you a relative? Or are you a cousin? Are you my friend? Why should we give you tax? I can't understand this. We have given you space for the East India Company, and you have taken the space, and you are growing sugarcane, and you are charging for that also. What is this? Insult, Rani, insult. Hey, Thackeray, sit down and don't shout. Rani, you are so arrogant. Yes, it is our birth nature of Mysoreans. What is this, Rani? Your Mysore kingdom went down in mud. No, Thackeray, that was done by your cunningness and not by bravery. You see, you brought down Mysore by the Marathas, and the Marathas were brought down by somebody else. And the whole Hindu kingdom is going to pieces now. What is this? We give you space and you occupied our whole kingdom? Rani, we want tax and we have power over Kittur. Power over Kittur? What do you mean? You open your mouth and I will cut your tongue. Beware, I am having the dagger with me and I will cut you. Get away from here. I will spare your life. You don't have any right to live, and nor am I going to spare your life. Go away from here. I will meet you in the warfare. And Kittur Rani, she is imprisoned, though after a brave battle, and she dies in the prison after 5 years. Kittur Rani ki jai, jai Bharatambe, jai Karnataka.
Thank you, ma'am. Yes, thank you.